Welcome to
our humble abode.
He said walk in. What's good?
Hey guys.
You're so skinny, bro. It's not good.
Dude, I might have dropped like 10 pounds this week.
Yeah, dude, you look terrible. Like, not terrible.
You look terrible.
No, that's bad. I woke up this morning and like usually I have like a little crease right here and I don't have a crease.
Do you want a 6-inch?
Whoa.
Welcome to Moreno Valley. Today we are helping Titus. Lee over here. We're not getting paid though.
Best volunteer.
This is just
all for Jesus.
Straight volunteer work. Cause we love our friend. Best lemonade in Moreno Valley right there. I'm telling you. Moreno Valley Christian Assembly. Whoa, dude. Don't worry, Lee. I got it, dude. Since you can't seem to do your job right. Best lemonade money cannot buy.
Are you serious? Is that good? It usually is. I feel like it depends on who makes it.
Yo, can you get your hand out of my shot? They don't want to see your ugly nails. They don't want to see your ugly, unclipped nails. Today, Lee comes to Titus's house and he drives to Target just to buy nail clippers. Instead of being like, hey Titus, can you find your nail clippers? He drives all the way to Target and gets nail clippers.
I asked him.
He's so self-conscious.
I didn't think you were serious. I was like, yeah, I'm sure there's some somewhere around here. It's not bad. Is that the goal for today?
I'll see you, Lee.
Is that what makes today a success?
Bye, Lee. Tell Annie I said hi. Hi, Annie, if you're watching this, you're taking our best friend away from us. So this is what it's like to be Pastor Dave. Testing. Alright, well, Titus is outside doing his churchly duties. I'm sitting in his dad's office, trying my very, very, very best to stall as long as I can before I have to write this paper that him and I are supposed to turn in tomorrow. Yeah, we should have done it in Arizona. We had a road trip in Arizona. We just got back last night, but we should have done a little bit of it while we were there. And being the good students like us, we always wait till the last minute. So there's that.
Can I have 2 beef chalupas and cheesy fiesta potatoes?
All right, so apparently Lonzo and I are running errands for Titus today. We had to go get everybody lunch, and then we're picking up Joe because she's taking the train out here to Moreno Valley. So we're doing that. We just stopped at the gas station really quick and then we're on our way. So Joe, we're coming for you. Okay, so where are you? Are you in like the main station? Oh, the vibe, let's go, another vibe.
I'm good.
The next vibe you see is us, so. We're driving on the, oh, look straight forward. That's us.
Ollie, see you, Joe.
All right, we're coming in.
Bye, we're late. All
right, bye. What's up, girl?
Hey, hey, you need a ride?
What's good, cutie? You can sit in the front.
Why do you always do that?
Cause you deserve the front, you're my friend.
Hey guys, Jay, I miss you so much.
I know, I haven't seen you in like 5 days, 4 days.
Hi,
how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
You guys been chilling at the church?
Just chilling at the church. Chilling with Jesus. Never alone when you're with Jesus. So more of Titus's friends showed up, and we're gonna go to this place, this tattoo place, and everybody's gonna get, well not everybody, but.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna tattoo.
He's gonna get the Mike Tyson tattoo. But the girls decided they want to go get piercings and stuff, so we're just going with them.
Looking pretty bad.
And we're rolling in the marrow, and we're still in front of the church. Titus is putting in work right now. He's at work. He's doing a shift. Pastor Dave with the vocals. He's singing. Pastor Dave has some lungs on him.
He got some bars.
Yep. So I leave it all behind. Hey,
recording, whatever you want. Vlog's hey gonna guys, take over right here.
Are you recording?
You're gonna fix that right there?
So I'm pretty sure you guys seen me in the vlog before. My name's Lonzo if you haven't. You know, I'm taking over Jay Baidez, right? Yeah.
Don't be out of it. It's Jason Ray.
That's my Insta.
Jason Ray is his channel.
He'll edit that out. So we're just at the Carlton house. We just watched the great hockey game. The Kings versus the Ducks. You know, how great was that game?
It was pretty good. I mean,
how great was it, dude?
Like Corey Perry got a hat trick.
These guys are fake fans, right?
I'm a fake fan?
Don't say that to Titus. Don't say that to him.
He was like,
shout out to Leonardo, dude. Congrats, bro. Oh, we're all proud of you.
Finally.
JoJo's proud of you. I'm proud of you. Jason's
proud
of you.
I knew it would come.
We've been talking about it all year. Been your fan since day one.
Mm-hmm.
The Titanic.
Since Django.
Since Gilbert Grape when Django. You were little.
Django was like 2 years ago.
What's since eating what? Gilbert Grape?
Eating Gilbert Grape when you were a little kid.
What's eating Gilbert Grape?
You've ever seen Eating Gilbert Grape?
Definitely not.
What's eating Gilbert Grape?
Yeah.
That's what the movie's called.
I know, that's what I said.
Oh. But who's on first?
Who's on, yeah, I'm gonna say that right now. What's on second?
Who's on first?
What?
You've is never it? Heard that? Oh, wow. Okay, never mind. Cut the clip.
Yeah. This is embarrassing, man. JoJo. This is. Lonzo? You guys want to see Lonzo?
This is a Lonzo vlog behind the camera.
Wait.
See, I.
The camera, I'm going to replace you with this. This is how. Do your stance. Yeah. Do your stance, Lonzo.
You gotta
get down. He gets down.
You gotta be one with the camera, yo.
Cover up behind the curtain so he can't see you.
It's nothing.
Little Gold Man speech.
Well, it was just awesome. The director was amazing. I was just shocked that I was even able to be in a movie of this caliber and a
great word. Great word.
And it was coherent from the very beginning.
He loves that word.
This is gonna have an opportunity to win an Oscar, and just being a sporting Oscar winner, a sporting actor.
Whoa.
Oscar.
Downhill from there.
It's just a huge honor, and thank you, Academy. So I'm just kidding. Yeah, that's right, Academy Awards. What?
Just do the. You gotta
do
the Ashley Simpson dance after that mess up and just walk off stage.
Or what about this one? Who said this? I want to thank you to God, not only to God, but to Jesus.
Yeah, oh, who did that?
Justin Bieber.
Yeah.
I just want to thank you guys so much. This is all I've been working for my entire life. It's just a great experience to do all this with all my fans and everyone. Thank you guys to go watch the movie. You know, if you haven't watched it yet, just go watch it. Obviously, it's pretty good.
Because I'm in it, so.
And I just like to thank the man upstairs for everything he's given me. And hopefully I'm back up here next year, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
You cried. Lee Mutter, did you really cry? Your eyes are red.
No, I didn't cry.
But did you ask it, though?
Wait, what happened?
Lee Mutter officially popped the question.
We got a public announcement. Lee Mutter is officially off the market.
Yeah, off the market.
Public service
Sorry,
announcement.
Woo!
Sorry, subscribers, but
let's go.
Give your speech.
Oh yeah, we all gave speeches. I want to thank Annie. It's an Oscar.
That's not your mic. That's an Oscar.
Oh, that's the little man.
Okay, stand up. We all said a speech.
Not Jason.
Yeah, cause I'm the cameraman. Come on now.
What'd you guys say?
Don't. It's your speech.
It's your speech. Do it from the heart. Do it from the heart, man.
I really wasn't expecting this. But I just want to say thank you to all my fans. You guys stuck with me when I was just being myself. Thank you so much.
That's it? Nobody to thank?
I want to thank my family and my friends.
Annie.
Yeah! Woo! And Pastor Dave.
Oh, so
you're a very
check
man.
It out, guys. I know he's probably recording at the tattoo shop and everything. Well, my hair's wild.
Did you get one too?
But check this out. Whoa!
Spontaneous piercing. Annie got her nose pierced, and I got my ear.
And Annie, if you guys didn't know who Annie was.
And Annie is off the market as well. Because
yes.
She's Lee Mutter's baby.
Lee Mutter's girl.
Hey, how do you feel now? How do you feel now that you're
by the way.
Wiped up.
Two in first. Lee, buddy, Lee, 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 Lee,
It's a very special little occasion, and I'm very happy to be there.
Leave!
So, at the moment that you asked her, what was her reaction?
I was pretty nervous, but I think she was smiling, and we were looking at each other's eyes.
Man, that's all I got. You in the back.
Are there any kids? Is that why you made the pop the question?
I can't guarantee anything.
Dude, I'm so happy Leo.
You just leave your girl's house that she just asked on a date? That's what it looks like. So sad.
On the big day?
on the big day.
Washing this shirt. Can I tell?
Let's go, Lee, buddy.
Where's this shirt?
Oh, you'll be fine,
you'll
man.
Be fine.
You need to wash it anyways. It's been like your seventh time wearing it.
Do it.
Yo, what happened, Lee? Post-game interview, you got pied in the face.
You just hit that.
Oh, what are you gonna do?
What? Congrats.
That's what I wanna do.
Congrats on a girlfriend, bro.
Congrats, buddy.
What? What?
He's scared.
What? Congrats, bro. Go to the
Oh,
what do you want?
Right, go ahead. It was great vlogging with you guys.
Lonzo takeover week.
Lonzo takeover week. You know, I'm trying to do my own YouTube channel, but you know, I just
this is Jason, a little tester.
Jason's will suffice. You know, be good.
All right. Get him. Lee's so paranoid right now. Your mom, dude. Don't talk about my boy's mom. Oh.
Hello.
All right, we're finally back at school, prison, I mean. And today was a productive day. I got my ear pierced. Lee got himself a girlfriend. What? Lee Mutter. So overall, today was a good day. Tomorrow we have off of baseball. We just have one meeting and then study hall, and we're pretty much done. So I'm gonna try to vlog tomorrow. I'm gonna try to put more vlogs out and be more consistent with them. I got that kind of